Okay, so we're just gonna move down the scale in these shapes. And then back up. Bend. And then. So, sounds something like this. I'll try to play it as slow as I can. Also go it's a little faster. Down the scale. If you want to get into some really advanced muting, I've got my first finger blocking that G string. So I can do full chords even on those. See how that works?
Yeah.